The governor has tasked the acting Veteran Services Secretary to lead the department permanently. Brigadier General Jameson Herrera has overseen the department on an interim basis since last September. He has served in the New Mexico National Guard for 34 years, including as Deputy Adjutant General. His appointment still needs Senate confirmation.